I'm dying. This is where I will die. And everyone will ask, how did one of this country's greatest TV stars end up here?
Karen.
Artistic rock bottom.
Karen.
Children's theater. I'll tell you how. Being famous in Canada means jack shit.
Karen.
Oh, hey, there she is. Hi.
Last night, drunk Karen gave me a message for hungover Karen. She said, and I quote, "Suck it up, princess. You're the master at performing hungover." Drunk Karen also kinda kissed me. But I'm guessing hungover Karen doesn't remember that. Come on. It's our first show of the tour. Maybe we'll go out there and inspire some kid to be an actor today, just like you.
Why is he yelling at me?
Lucky it's only a 3-show day, right, Karen?
Settle down, boys and girls. Oh God.
We're cutting the dodgeball bit from the show, right?
Karen, please pull it together.
Right. Of course I can do this. No audience too small. No hangover too big. Three Geminis. Two Leos. One Dora nomination. I'm a goddamn professional. Why didn't I win that fucking Dora?